a really, really fucked up night. Made me question my entire life. To be honest, it started kinda nice. Smoking pipe and drinking natty ice. Then my friend headed over to Walgreens. Stole a pipe and stole some triple C's. First time I took 16. Rest of the night was a bad dream. Couldn't feel my face, it seemed like I was gonna die at 15. I puked all over the floor. Then I opened the bathroom door. Then I puked all over the sink. It was really hard just to think. I took a glance at my drink. Then my whole world started to shrink. I found myself lying in bed with a really, really mixed up head. You couldn't understand the words that I said. I was half alive, half dead. I can't breathe, I am dead. I felt so fucked in the head. Triple C's made me wanna be head up, baby. All of a sudden I wanna kill somebody. All of a sudden my nose gets runny. I started hating shows I used to think were funny. I'm glad he stole it, cause it's not worth money. Fuck triple C's, you could take it from me. I'm not doing that shit, as long as I breathe. I felt the devil in me, feeding me these triple C's. Brain became an alienator, trapping me in a small elevator, where there's nothing to do, then the voice in my head tells me, fuck you. Triple C's give my mind a disease, would I do it again? Bitch, please, I'd rather smoke bath salts and rip somebody's face off. Then I'll take a Four Loko and chug it, get my coney on and masturbate in public. I'd rather stab my eye with broken glass. Trust me kids, this shit sucks ass. I am dead, fucked up head. Please don't ever take triple C's. I feel dead, fucked up head. Please don't ever take triple C's.